your ABC Action Weather 1 minute forecast, powered by Air Rescue Air Conditioning.
Good morning. Our Friday starting off dry. We've got temperatures right around 70 on this Friday morning. Clear skies. Should be another sunny and very warm day. Temperatures in the mid to some upper 80s, especially east of I-75. There are going to be some hot spots that could get very close to 90 degrees later on this afternoon. So it is a perfect day to head to the beaches. We're going to see a nice south wind turned onshore with the sea breeze during the afternoon. Temperatures at the coast, upper 70s to around 80 with a water temperature 79 degrees right now at Clearwater Beach. Light chop on the bays, seas 1 to 2 feet with those southerly winds light. Low tide came in overnight. Your high tide 7:09 this evening and your sunset at 7:54. A nice day ahead for the entire Bay Area by midday today. We're already talking about the low 80s, those mid to upper 80s popping up this afternoon. Florida's most accurate 7-day forecast. Saturday still the pick of the weekend. Sunday increasing clouds. Storms are likely Sunday night into Monday morning.
Okay, your AC stops working, so you call the local AC repairman. Again. And again. And then you call Air Rescue. Their routine maintenance keeps your system running worry-free all year long and saves you money on your power bill. New customers can get their tune-up for just $39.99 and ask them about their money-back guarantee.